Jordan, native troops, United States Ambassador Lester Mallory, and Jordanian officials await the start of Operation Equalizer in the Middle East. Five Air Force Globemasters from Dover, Delaware appear in the Jordan sky with the first transfusion of U.S. arms designed to counteract the Russian buildup in Syria. Jeeps with tank-killing recoilless rifles. American arms also will go to Iraq, Lebanon, and Turkey in order to counter any Soviet penetration of the tense Middle East.